Whether you are a new chicken owner or an experienced one, you've probably seen or at least heard of shellless eggs. Shellless eggs are eggs in which they do not have an outer shell. They only have that squishy inner membrane, and then they have the rest of the internal egg parts inside the egg. If you are here because your chicken just laid a shellless egg, don't be alarmed. While a shellless egg can indicate a problem, it doesn't always mean that there is one. A shellless egg can be the symptom of some chicken diseases, but that's not usually the case. So, what causes a shellless egg? A shellless egg can be the result of a number of things, the most common being calcium deficiency. It is said that 95% of an eggshell is calcium, so if your flock is calcium deficient, they won't be having any eggshells on their eggs. So, how can you give your birds calcium? Because 95% of eggshells is calcium, like I said earlier, I like to feed my chickens their own eggshells back to them. On occasion, of course. If they're getting too much calcium, you'll see calcium deposits on the eggs, which means your birds are getting too much calcium and you should reduce the amount in their diet. Keep in mind that eggs with calcium deposits cannot hurt you. Eggs with calcium deposits are perfectly safe to eat. All it means is that your chickens are getting too much calcium in their diet. So if you do decide to feed your chickens eggshells, be sure to disguise them in some way so your chickens don't say, "Hey, these are tasty," and start eating their own eggs. Usually I like to smash them up and dye them with red food coloring. You could use other food coloring or just avoid it altogether and feed them smashed, but you are kind of taking a risk if you just feed your chickens smashed eggshells because they might recognize what they are. You could also mix them with any kind of food scraps that you give your birds, any vegetables or something mushy. I wouldn't advise adding them to like their food or water because eggshells alone aren't food, and putting them in their water, it just makes it, you know, dirty and they might not drink it, so I wouldn't go that route. If you'd like to avoid feeding your chickens eggshells altogether and would like to find another way so you don't risk having them eat their own eggs, you could use oyster shells and feed them free choice in a separate feeder. So although less common, shellless eggs could also be the result of a vitamin D deficiency. This is because vitamin D is the vitamin that helps your hen or your rooster to absorb calcium in their diet. If your birds are vitamin D deficient, they won't correctly absorb the calcium they're getting, no matter how much calcium-rich foods they eat. And this would, of course, still result in shellless eggs. I wouldn't worry about this vitamin D deficiency though, because most commercial chicken feeds designed for laying hens should contain all the necessary vitamins and nutrients for your birds. However, the water and soil in your area may be affecting the amount of calcium your birds are getting, which is why you might need to supplement additional calcium if you're seeing shellless eggs. Oh, another reason your birds may have laid a shellless egg could just be because of stress. If you've had new chickens come to your flock, or if you've had a rooster who terrorizes your hens, or even worse, had a predator visit your flock, or a terrifying screaming little child, your chickens may start laying shellless eggs. It is more likely, however, though, if they were stressed, they would just stop laying eggs altogether for a period of time. This time period usually only lasts a day or so. However, if the stress is caused by roosters or other flock mates and they're still getting adjusted, they may not live until the problem is resolved or until they feel secure with their new flock mates. This isn't usually the reason your hens would be laying shellless eggs, but it can be one. Another reason is one seen in younger hens. For your hens that are just starting laying, you might start getting some shellless eggs because the shell gland inside of them is not mature. As your hen matures, the problem should resolve itself and no action is needed. A scarier reason your hens are laying shellless eggs might be because if they are sick. This is very rare, and if they were sick, you'd probably be seeing other symptoms alongside of shellless eggs, like beak discharge, lethargy, eye discharge, or just general, maybe away from their flock or anything like that. So the final question, can you eat these eggs? I would not advise that you eat shellless eggs. Since they don't have a shell, it gives bacteria a chance to creep through because the shell is their protector from bacteria. I also wouldn't feed them to a pet, like a dog or a cat, because, you know, the bacteria can still be in there. It's just not worth the risk. These eggs are really cool, though, if you get them, you know, from a healthy bird, and it doesn't mean that there's a problem, since you can see, you know, the yolk inside of the egg pretty clearly, and it's, you know, it's an intact inner shell membrane, which, you know, if you crack an egg, you might see the little membrane inside of the egg shell, but you never really see it intact and in action, and it's actually really surprising how strong the shellless eggs are with just that inner membrane and no shell. So in conclusion, if you are seeing a lot of shellless eggs from your flock, it is likely due to dietary or general health issues. However, don't be alarmed if you only get them once in a blue moon. Sometimes your hens just give you these odd little surprises just for the fun of seeing the look on your face when you pick up a weird, squishy little egg.